My name is Eleanor Chin.
Hi, my name is Elysse Chin.
We are building the Penang Bridge. The Penang Bridge is an icon of Penang. It is a 13.5 kilometer tall bridge. The bridge connects Perai on the mainland side of the state with Galoba on the island crossing the Penang Strait. The bridge is the second longest bridge in Malaysia and the fifth longest in Southeast Asia, with a length over the water of 8.4 kilometers.
The bridge was opened for use on 14 September 1985.
We used TNT to blow up the ground. Then we filled the craters with water. Then we bone milled the seabed to grow seagrass and coral. We also placed some sea pickles in the sea to light up the sea. We put pufferfish, salmon, tropical fish and cod, because there are many fishes in the sea. That was how we built the sea. We used stone brick stairs, mossy stone brick stairs, stone brick wall, mossy stone brick wall, and rod, grey wool, black terracotta, white concrete, lantern, spruce wood planks, rail and powered rail. To make the rails really work, we placed redstone blocks to activate the powered rail. We also placed minecart on the rail to check if the rail that we made really works. After finishing the bridge, we made some lampposts dangling two lanterns on the to light up the bridge. That is how we made the bridge. We bone milled the ground beside the sea to make the project more beautiful.
Thank you.